Well, it's the Women's Month, as we celebrate Women's Month. In the NBA, all the action has been going down as Miami Heat head coach Eric Spoelstra spoke to the media after defeating the Chicago Bulls 112-99 during an NBA game at FTX Arena in downtown Miami. Alright, for more sports vibes, please hit the subscription button and stay tuned. Bye.